Oh my! What in the world? What in the world?
What's going on?
You like, you don't know. Yeah! Two, oh, like underneath the flag, Mountain Dew. Oh my goodness. You have got to be kidding me.
In order to find an office like that.
Who spent the time? Wait a minute, where's. Is this on? You turned it on this morning. How? You turned it on from the window. That is running. Did you turn the video?
I know nothing. That's the first time I've seen that.
The sign, yeah. Yeah. So you turned the video camera on. You had to have that.
I have no part of the video camera.
I came in this morning.
Somebody had to come in and turn this on. If it's on, if it's running.
All I know is I came in and everybody was locked out and I've been here by myself. So I don't know.
And a straw. Oh my. You've got to be kidding. Not enough, no. Oh my goodness. I am stunned. This is like the best practical joke I have ever been a part of. I'm gonna go around and get the camera and come do it from this side so people can see what I just saw. Oh my goodness.
This is funniest. So,
this is how they did it. Here is the outside window. Here is the chair. Here's the exit path. Now. Here we come, back into the building. Tape is still running. It's been on for 27 minutes, so I'm gonna check all the security cameras for 27 minutes ago to find out who it was that these two people know more than they are telling me. I can tell you that, especially this one right here. Look at that fake innocent look on the face. Yes, she claims to know nothing. But yeah, her truck was the only one here when I pulled in this morning. What does that tell you?
And you saw me pass you on the way
yes,
to school.
Yes, but I noticed the 27 minutes would have given you enough time to have set the thing and then gone in, see? Oh, somebody's calling. It's probably calling to see if I... Look at this. This is from the other side. I'm coming into my office. I unlock my door. I open the door to go to work my first day back. This is my room. Look, those are glasses of water. Yes. And notice someone was kind enough to leave me a note. Steve, in order to find your office, look underneath the flagged Mountain Dew can at the other side of the room. There. That. Right there. I have to make it there. And notice, they were so kind, they left me a straw. Now this is the question, the trivia question is, how many cups of water are covering the floor of this room? That is the question. I wonder if the person that did this actually counted them. And there was a video camera. Tripod, where the camera was on and running from 28 minutes. Oh, we're out of tape. We are out of tape. Well, I guess that answers that question. I don't know how long. Oh no. We're still recording. We still have a few seconds left. There's the window where some perpetrator, I'm gonna go check for footprints, set the camera up to record the stunned look on my face. Which it was. Stunned. I'm still stunned. This is the greatest practical joke ever. So, kudos to whoever had a part in this. Now, I'm gonna start drinking. Adios.